also V8s. Aside from safety modifications, these cars are very similar to a lot of the cars you will see driving down the street. The difference is they can